All right, First National Titles, thanks for joining us tonight for our open mic on Monday nights. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, let's give it up. Yoshi Gish is in the house. Let's give him a hand, guys.
I'm from St. Petersburg, Florida. I hope you don't have that against me, but I'm glad to be back in Oregon. It's awesome. And I'm going to play some songs for you. I hope you enjoy. This song is called Come Inside.
Sinister guitar picks for the awesome guitar picks that they provided me with on this tour. I'm just Butterfinger today. I was flipping it around so you guys can see the logo on the other side, but you really can't see that from there. But the cameras can. They can see that. That's what matters. So, yeah. So, Sinister guitar picks are from Sarasota, Florida, and they make guitar picks for all us metal kids out there. So it's kind of cool. And, yeah. And also, before I forget, I also want to shout out to X-Vive for the cool wireless guitar system that I have. It's kind of neat, little wireless doodads that you just plug into, it makes things work pretty good. So that's pretty clear. You can tell it's wireless, right? It goes 500 feet. Yeah, it's awesome. So I'm going to play another song for y'all. I hope y'all enjoy. This is not a love song. No, I'm sorry guys. I know you really want another love song from me. It's not happening, no. I changed this song around to really expose what it was. This is actual a hate song. Long time ago, this guy was waiting for his wife to get ready to go out and go to the show, and she's taking her sweet time. So he writes this song and he sends it to his manager. His manager's like, yo, Eric, baby, you can't be playing this song. It's too negative. You gotta sweeten it up a little bit. He's like, all right, so I'll play it slower. Well, I'm gonna play it to the original tempo that it was actually at. It goes like this.
It's late in the evening. She's wondering what clothes to wear. She puts on her makeup and brushes her long blonde hair. And then she asks me, do I look alright? Light said, yep, you look wonderful tonight. We go to the punk show, and everyone turns to see this beautiful lady rocking around with me. And then she asked me, do you feel alright? Light said, yeah, I feel wonderful tonight.
YouTube, if you look for it, it's kind of cool. So
I'm
Talkin Seattle Grunge Blues. Yeah, you know that one. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up. Yoshi Gish in the house tonight. Give him a hand.